I founded the NGO for the big cause of a big problem that we face in Beirut, which is the demolition of a lot of buildings all around the city since the 90s. And we managed to preserve around 270 buildings all around Beirut since that time, with the help of the ministry, of course. So what we did is we proposed the law in 2016, and it's still under study with the parliament and the government to be able to be signed, and by that we can preserve what's left of our city. Since 2016, we had the chance to work with the European Union on several projects to be able to work on certain regions in Beirut, to be able to work on certain palaces in Beirut that we can preserve and list them on an international scale of heritage sites on an international scale. And we managed to put Hneini Palace, which is a very interesting palace in the center. And we put it on the list of World Monuments Foundation to be able to maybe preserve it in the future and keep it for the city of Beirut.